I'm Tori from Pet Health Network, and this is Harley. And today we're going to show you how you can help your dog or cat make their own Valentine's Day gift for you. Pets are always showing us how much they love us, but they're not really able to make us anything. But now they can. So we're going to help them paint us a nice picture. So some things you will need are poster board, non-toxic washable kids finger paints, and your pet. All right, I think I'm ready to go get my artist. Your eyes were made perfect. The darkness will too forfeit. A punctuated grin, a blush, a trace. Coiled in your gaze. From evil taste, yeah. And then you have your final project. You like it? You like it? I like it. So from us and Pet Health Network, have a happy Valentine's Day.